Hello friends, as you all know, Ganesh Chaturthi is coming. I am here with a new video of how to make Ganpati ji. You can see how cute they are looking, and on this jhula, it is very cute. To link to how to make this jhula is from the I button. You can watch this video as well. So first, we will be taking some ceramic powder and then adding Fevicol to it. Then we are adding some bits of newspapers. You will see the size. This much, and then mix all of them very well. Make sure the newspaper get partially dissolved in the mixture, and then we'll be making two balls, one of smaller size and one of bigger, and let them dry. After they dry, we'll be sticking them together with the help of Fevicol. Now I'm making ears and the tusk and legs and hands with Shilpkar. Shape the Shilpkar properly, otherwise the shape which you want will not come out to be nice. Now I am showing that Ganesh ji is sitting in that Aalti Paalti position, but if you are making to want him legs to be straight down, if you are making him to sit anywhere, then it's up to your wish. And now on one hand I am showing him like he is giving Ashirvad, and on the other there is a thali in which there is kept a laddu. You can change the design of the hands and legs, it's up to your wish. Now I am painting them with skin color. Most of the parts are with skin color only. Only the head part and the thali part along with legs have to be colored with different. So as you can see, I have painted the legs with orange, the thali with brown, and the laddu with orange. You can use yellow also. And the head I have painted with black, you can use brown also. And you can see the shape of the eyes, it would be better in this way. You can make the eyes in any different way also. And then I have added some dots on the pajama. So I hope you like my video. If you liked it, please click on the like button, share my video, subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click on the bell icon for getting notifications for the latest updates.